going around with that feeling about the nature of reality, that it is watching you all the time, that you're always on probation, like a released prisoner. And therefore there is an all-seeing eye at every moment of the day and night surveilling you, much more efficiently than any big brother could watch you through TV, tiny TV cameras in your bedroom. Reality. It is reality. What you